Andres Martin-López launches Blokur, a music rights management company that uses Ethereum blockchain. The task of Blokur is to make musicians get money in proportion to the share that belongs to them in the song. The best way to do this is to record the rights to music in a blockchain system, says Martin-López. Blokur will also track the percentage of each right holder of a certain piece of music, paying for it directly using cryptocurrency. Now Blokur works with 3,000 musicians and 10,000 songwriters. A team of 5 collaborates with bands such as Radiohead and Imogen Heap. Currently, the company is negotiating with several major publishers dealing with the rights of society and artists, and collects data from the first users on how to improve the platform.